Hello everybody, it's my crazy bringing you some more cases from Case Clicker. Right now we have 20 cases. One is $25. We're just gonna get right into the case opening. Let's open some Vanguard. Oh, I saw something good. And we're gonna get a yes! Oh, 178. Wow, that's an insane skin, but wow, that's insane. Oh, cartel. Oh. Let's go. It's 871. Oh my god, we're getting some good skins, dude. Not even skins, but like, just good all around. I'm feeling a knife this episode. If we could get a knife, that would be absolutely insane. Close to a grift, that would have been nice. Let's open up a Ace Blitz summer case. Oh, that's an AK. Virus. Don't give me a negative. Gives me a negative. Okay. Let's open up a Felsian case. Oh, I saw a good, like, I don't even know, gun that was. Oh, that's a Galil AR. Give me that Galil. Oh! And didn't give me the Galil. I don't look like that bad of a gun, but oh my god. I haven't seen a knife this case opening. Not a single. Well, speak of the devil. Okay. Pulse. And it gives me another Negev. Wow. I love Negevs. Yeah. No. Let's use this key. Come on, buddy. Another one. Come on. Give me another. Two in one? You gotta be joking. No. Three in one. We get a pulse. Wow. After seeing three. Cool. Come on, give me some. Give me the knife. Or give me something good. Do the why? No! I saw the dragon again. Thanks for the Negev. Wow. I can't be bothered. Of course. Let's go. Let's open up two summers, then we'll open up two Vanguards, and then come on. There's a bullet rain. Bullet rain or bullet train? I think train. Ultraviolet. Okay, and we get an ultraviolet. Thanks. I really wanted that map at all. What are them? So where are we getting? Okay. My rarest gun. Oh, come on, give me that. Give me the griffin. Let's go. Okay, awesome skin. Come on. That cardiac looked amazing. I'm so happy I got that. Give me the grinder. Let's go. We're getting some good stuff, but like, I'm not gonna complain, but I'd love a knife. As that's like the first knife, four times we've seen a knife, and we haven't got it once. This episode, we've seen a knife like almost 10 times. It's insane. Five Vanguard. There's another one. Yeah, we had to have seen at least 10. Not a single one has come into our hands. It's like, bleh. It's like, please. Just give me the knife all night. what I'm saying anymore. Come on. Do it. Just do it for me. Give me a knife. I don't think you can get a knife in these, but, like... I feel like it's either breakout or fangout cases. There's one of them, so it was like a Cybrex or something like that. Tigers, water elemental again. No! If that was about to give me a gif, I'd cry. I'm feeling a knife. I'm feeling it. Well, I'm feeling a 5-7, okay. Thanks. But yeah, I'm feeling that I'm gonna see one. Oh, a bunch of Osirises, okay. And if we get an abyss, I'll be... We've got an abyss, 2 cases in a row. Oh my god! This game is a troll. Can we even get a knife in this game? We'd have to be super lucky, apparently. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's get a free random case, and... see what case we get, and then that is what we'll leave off on. Give me a Bravo. Oh? Okay. I've never opened up one of these before. Cases by a key. Oh, come on, give me that. Let's go! Yes! And after that case opening, we basically spent a lot of money. Now, let's do some upgrades. More knives. I will get a knife. And that's all my money right there. So, basically, this is our entire thing. Something that's like our fourth rarest is the one that sells for the most, because it's field tested, yes, but it is also like just amazing. It looks awesome. So, yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll talk to you later.